The sump pump is a small pump installed in the basement that keeps the area under the home dry and prevents flooding. Any water in the sump crock will be discharged outside above ground. You should occasionally check to make sure that your sump pump is working. A flooded basement can be the result of not checking it regularly. Your sump pump is on a dedicated circuit. Unplugging the sump pump from the pressure switch and plugging it directly into the outlet should trigger the pump to turn on. If it doesn't come on, you should call for service. This is the check valve, and it only allows water to exit the crock and prevents water from going back down into the crock.